The next evolution of AI voice agents is AI avatar agents. And I'm going to show you how to do an AI avatar agent with LiveKit and Simli. We're on the Simli website here, and they provide the avatars, where LiveKit provides the agent logic and infrastructure. So if we jump into the Simli studio, you can see that here on the right are two avatars that they provide by default. And then this one right here I've created, where it's pretty easy. You just upload an image and does some processing, and in a few minutes you have an avatar you can use. Now if we jump into the LiveKit agents, they have a new release candidate version for their agents 1.0, and they now support avatars. It's pretty sweet. Let's jump into the repo that I put together. So if you git clone this repo and follow the readme, you will be able to create your own LiveKit Simli AI avatar agent. There is one thing to note, is that the Simli Python client needs to be modified until it's updated. So I show you how to do that through these steps. So once you have it all set up and you have your environment variables set from Simli, DeepGram, OpenAI, 11 Labs, and LiveKit Cloud, you're going to run the Python dispatcher, and then on port 8089, and then you're going to run the agent worker. Once you do that, you just visit the agent's playground and connect, and you'll be able to start speaking with your AI avatar agent. Before I start that, I'm going to show you where in Simli you'll need to, I detail it in the readme, but I'll show you where to make the modification, and that's in the utils.py file, and that's here in the audio sampler variable, where it says layout equals one. Make that layout equals mono with as a string, not an integer. All right, so if we run, if we follow those commands to run the dispatcher, just Python dispatcher. All right, that's going. And then we'll run the agent worker. Okay, that's running. Now we'll jump into the agent's playground. And it's agents-playground.livekit.io. Before this screen, you'll choose a project you want to connect with for your LiveKit Cloud account. Once you do that, you're taken to this screen, and then just hit connect. Now this will take a moment, but our AI avatar should join us. Hello?
Hi there. How can I assist you today?
Hey. What's your name?
I'm Tasha, your helpful assistant. What's on your mind?
What should I have for lunch?
How about a tasty wrap with some grilled chicken, fresh veggies, and a tangy sauce? It's nutritious and satisfying.
Okay, sure.
Great choice. Enjoy your lunch.
Cool. All right. Bye.
Take care, Kara. Bye.
Okay. So that was the AI avatar agent just out of the box. Yeah, clearly I need to make some optimizations, especially for that last part where it pronounced my name wrong, but that's fine. That's just part of the game. But yeah, that's the LiveKit Simli AI avatar, and you can see that this is new tech, and it's rough around the edges, but you can see the direction and trends that these are going, and these are just going to get better and better and more smooth, to the point where eventually it's going to be looking real nice and clean. But yeah, so that's the demo, and if you have any questions or you want to see any features added to this or updates, just leave a comment or join the Discord that's in the description. But yeah, cool.
See ya.